we're heading off to a new meet tonight at New Horizon Mall. But first, we gotta get the car washed. Let's wash the car and head over there.
You get to show the car off and be in comfort.
Yeah, exactly.
Don't judge me, but I think everybody should do this to their trucks. That is sick. Out there with Beck is the one step above. Couple of really nice bikes.
The parking lot, the concession,
super nice KTM, Beaumont, V83. Frank, this one's for you.
Lots of albums.
Hold them all up.
Look forward to
Blake. So enjoy the evening. I'll be back to you shortly. Thank you.
Interior. Gorgeous square body, work in progress, with a Vortec motor out of a newer Chevy. So you got the fuel injection to make things nice and reliable. That is gorgeous. Here's a super old Corvette. I had a car just like this, and instead of the Oldsmobile Cutlass, it was the Malibu Classic. It looked exactly like this. Instead of 305, I had a massive, massive stereo in it. They ride amazing. Look at this, Eleanor. Oh my gosh, that is gorgeous. Gorgeous square ball. trip. All electric bugs. Malibu with a 6-liter V8 LS2. Again, fuel injection makes your life so much easier and reliable. And I guarantee you, it freaking hauls butt. Absolutely gorgeous resto mod. Another beautiful Malibu Chevelle. That's a 510. Now that is a collector's car. That is gorgeous. And that's in 280. Another car you don't see very often. So clean. Gorgeous Ford F-150. Very nicely done. That is a very cool Beetle. Got Porsche wheels. Old Scirocco. You do not see those very frequently either. Very cool. Thump, thump, thump. Beaumont. Super nice S10. Look at this Cougar. Look at this truck. Stretch. check out this Barracuda two-door with this super cool back glass piece. That is so cool. Set up. Very cool. I love these old dashes, and I wish I could portray the smell. Something about these old trucks that just bring back so many memories. Dodge Viper. seriously old school.
Here's Roy Orbison, and yes, working for the man.
Corvette Row. Chevy truck. My preference is the GMC. I like the grill on the GMC, but very much similar vehicles. Look at that work in the door cards. Stunning. Bed. Beautiful job. This is definitely a clean example of a C10. You do not see that type of car every day. Very cool. Here's a nice clean example of an S10. Bagged. It's got some racing seats. It's got the switches. And another old truck. Here's what I'm talking about. Are in that little model truck. Super cool. We definitely know this guy. Here is the perfect example of the perfect truck, hands down. That is freaking gorgeous. Yes. C6 Corvette. Or is it the new Bronco? First time seeing one of those. Pretty cool. Chevy Monte Carlo. Or El Camino. Pontiac Firebird. Beautiful blue. should have noticed this as it came in. It's got a Fushimoto intercooler for the twin turbo 350. What a sleeper. That is unreal. Fuel injected. Bucket seats. These original dashes just a bit different. Super clean for such an old truck. Beautifully restored. Resto mod. Upgraded brakes, fuel injected. Gorgeous. Fast. We got a boogie out of here or we are going.